guys, welcome to channel Awetense. Sebelum nonton jangan lupa di subscribe karena subscribe itu gratis ya guys. Terus jangan lupa di klik loncengnya biar gak ketinggalan sama updatean-updatean Mimin. Iklannya jangan di skip, aja jangan Mimin. Mimin dubbing lanjut labing ya guys. Rahasia yang tak bisa dikatakan, jika kamu sakit pergilah ke dokter, katanya gitu guys. Si sepuh udah kesel banget nih sama si mantan ini yang selalu ngejar-ngejar si sepuh balikan lagi guys. Padahal dia udah punya Suli gitu loh. Kin Xiao, izinkan aku memberitahumu, sejak kamu menjebakku ingin mengirimku ke tempat tidur Presiden Wang, jadi hubungan kita benar-benar berakhir gitu. Fu'er, bukan seperti itu, dengarkan aku, katanya si mantannya nih guys. Terus tiba-tiba ditampar ada tuh sama si Supu guys. Mungkin dendam yang terselubung atau dendam yang membara gitu ya, ada kelamaan gitu loh guys. Tamparnya dengan sekuat tenaga. Jangan panggil aku terlalu intim, aku merasa jijik, katanya gitu guys. Katanya si Supu guys. Tatapan matanya si Supu guys. Sinish. Ibu melakukan pekerjaan dengan baik, katanya gitu. Lakukan misinya dengan baik guys. Mobil suku berangkat nih guys. Wanita ini sama sekali tidak goyah, katanya gitu. Jadi gak gampang ketipu kayak dulu kan dia si suku polos banget, jadi sering banget ketipu guys. Tapi tidak masalah, aku masih punya banyak waktu. Wanita memang emosional, katanya gitu guys. Lagi kalau lagi PMS aja, jauh-jauhin dahlah kalian semua dari wanita yang PMS. Kalau nggak mau dibakar hidup-hidup guys. Yang ada di pipi si thank you ya guys. Bu, bukankah kamu bersama kru film, katanya. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Too many things going on, I can't keep track of them all. From people dropping a bomb to people putting up walls. I feel like life is on hold, perception stuck in a vault. I know that time can heal all, but how much time till we fall? It's awfully chilly outside when there's no shelter to hide. When everything is a lie, you'll find that out in some time. But when the things on your mind are all considered a crime, communication aside, we'll all just fight till we die. Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just
just get some space. I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises, or maybe drown myself in something that is bottomless.
Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all.
I know that things seem bad, but they could be much worse. There's always someone else who has a greater curse, a greater thirst, a hunger, pain, and mercy. Just find whatever you got and try to be thankful first. I wanna feel again, I need a couple friends. I never really understood just how the story ends, but I can feel it's tense, don't know the consequence. The volatility of life, my only confidence. Is this an argument or just the start of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises, or maybe drown myself in something that is bottomless.
Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small, way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back.
Okay guys, thanks for watching. Jangan lupa di subscribe, like, and comment. See you, bye-bye.